Dear Secretary General of the United Nations, Mr. Ban Ki-moon, dear Director General of FAO, Mr. Da Silva, dear delegates from the world, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to express my deepest gratitude for the exciting opportunity to serve as Goodwill Ambassador for the International Year of Family Farming 2014. I'm a family farmer from Bavaria. Bavaria is a region in southern Germany close to the border of the Czech and Austrian Republic. My family farm dates back to the 13th century. Since then, it has been handled over in my family from generation to generation. Besides to farming, I started working for the Bavarian Young Farmers Association already in my youth to ensure that there is a generational renewal of the family farm model. Later on, I served as president of the Region Farmers Organization in Bavaria and as president of the National Farmers Organization in Germany. I was elected twice as president of the European Farmers Association, ECOPA. I'm also engaged in the World Farmers Organization based. Advocating for the model of family farming was and is my life and my passion. We all know the figures published by FAO that we have to produce 70% more food in the next decades to feed an ever-growing world population. How can this challenge be mastered? I am convinced that only the family farming model will be able and flexible enough to meet this enormous challenge. The family farm model is the backbone of our food production. But there is one important condition. Family farmers need a reliable political framework. Let me conclude by underlining my key messages for the International Year of Family Farming 2014. Good governance is the absolute precondition for developing a sustainable and resilient agriculture sector. Bring back agriculture in the center of development. A vital agriculture sector is a stepping stone for economic activities in rural areas. Promote education and training in agriculture. Pay special attention to small farmers. Support and promote their structural development from substance to the efficiency and profitability. Support farmers in organizing in independent farmers organizations and cooperatives. Lobby for modernization of agriculture. Sustainable intensification is a crucial condition for feeding an ever-growing worldwide population. Agriculture systems have to be adapted and developed to the regional and local needs and conditions. There is no one-fits-all solution. I send my greetings to New York and thank you very much for your attention.